Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to MusicLab Open Mics. Yay!
Time saving, better to spend the time waking yourself.
Anyone a fan of Jungle Book? Yes! Yeah, I got some Jungle Book fans in the house. Right, well, there are already two songs really, aren't there? Anyone want to take a guess? Yeah, it's gonna be Bare Necessities. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities of Mother Nature's recipes. They bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't find my big home. The bees are buzzing in the trees to make some honey just for me. Under the rocks and plants, take a glance at those fancy ants and maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
Those days ago, so will tomorrow's before. Yes.
Life, looking for something to help me. every day and every moment of every night can't get you out of my mind.
Festival, festival, festival.
Such a swell, he has a thirst, it's plain to tell. Seen him drink his bath as well. But I'm cleaning windows, my profession, I work hard, but I'll never stop. Well, time is blinking at it till I get by to the top. Pajamas lying side by side, ladies, 90s, I've spied. They often see what goes inside. When I'm cleaning windows, there's a famous talky queen. She looks a flapper on the screen. She looks more 80 than 18. When I'm cleaning windows, she pulls her hair all down behind and then pulls down her. Never mind, and after that, she pulls down the blinds. When I'm cleaning.
And it's the big stage as well, so it's certainly worth doing. Anyway, so I'll get on with it and crack on.
isn't raining. The toilets aren't so bad. This tent is rather cozy, like some shorts I bought my dad. The road that you have travelled to get where you are today is the one you really had to. Well, so the buddies say. You're at Wychwood, nestled in the country, hoping for some high tea, chai tea, tai chi. It's not the clothes you're wearing that make you who you are. It's chasing out your demons and wishing on a star. Hey, I can recommend the pitters from the place behind the bar. The girl there is a scorcher, and she might just burn a bra. And she's sleeping in her car. She's at Wychwood, sitting in Wychwood, nestled in the country, offering some high tea, tai chi, chai tea. We're at Wychwood, sitting on our backside, hoping for a nice ride. Sentiment. We've all been singing sweetly, despite the government. Which leads me on to Travis, who wrote the melody. Thank you, Mr. Franhele. Easy ride, and I really didn't think it could happen. But I'm up here singing this silly song. But it's Wychwood, sometimes change can happen.